All right, so meantime, LA City Council has proclaimed today, August 29th, Gloria Molina Day. Molina served as the city councilwoman, county supervisor, and state assemblywoman. She passed away from cancer last year at the age of 74. There will be events to honor her life this afternoon in Boyle Heights, including a mural dedication, followed by a reception and viewing for a new art exhibit titled Gloria Molina, Madrina of the East Side.